We would like to state that our commitment is to peace and security in the in these waters. We believe, or we are concerned about what is happening in the Philippines, and of course we would like China to refrain from such actions. But the purpose of this Indo-Pacific deployment is just to demonstrate our commitment to international law, to UNCLOS, the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea. The United Nations sanctions, they went all the way down to Jakarta.
Because we know that the Malaysian Navy is a very is doing its profession.
As long as they exercise in international waters, of course, this is the inherent right of every country to do so, you know? And we in Europe or even in other regions in the world, we are quite used to it. So that navies are exercising together for different purposes, different reasons, as long as they follow the international rules and the international law, and as long as they stay in international waters.
And then we also have a... The special thing about those weapons are you have the ram forward for transfer of supplies. You're able to get the helicopter in.